The plains are bracing for more severe storms. And now we are hearing from two brothers who went airborne during one of dozens of tornadoes that hit the region in recent days.